Hey, Jimmy. How was your weekend?
It was great. My parents got me a newest video game for my birthday.
Oh, cool. What game?
Space Blasters!
What? Jimmy, that game is for babies.
Well, I think it's pretty cool.
Well, you're a baby then.
Oh, well, see you around.
Was that too mean?
Yeah.
Nah.
Oh, no. Hey, Hunter. How was your day at school?
It was fine.
Did you get to hang out with Jimmy?
Yeah, but Mom, he told me he got space blasters.
Oh, nice. Don't you play that game?
No, Mom. That game is for babies.
Well, I wouldn't say that to Jimmy. You might hurt his feelings.
Well, about that. I might have told him those were babies.
Hunter, Hunter, Hunter! That was not a very kind thing for you to say. Jimmy's your friend!
Yeah, I know. Maybe I shouldn't have said that to him. Do you think he's gonna hate me now?
I don't think he hates you now, but I would try to apologize to him tomorrow at school, maybe?
What should I say to him?
Why don't you pray about it before bed tonight?
What?
Ask God to help you with what to say.
You will. Thanks, Mom. Hey, Jimmy, wait up.
Oh, hey, Hunter.
So, about yesterday.
What about it?
Well, I just wanted to say I'm sorry for what I said about space blasters. It wasn't very nice of me to say. If you don't forgive me, I understand.
Of course I'll forgive you, silly. You're my best friend.
Really? I thought you were still going to be mad at me.
Well, the Bible says we should forgive others because God forgave us first. Hey, do you want to maybe come over after school and play with me?
Yeah, that would be really awesome.
Okay, cool.
Come on.
That's definitely Aiden.
So close. Okay, cool. Oh, yeah.
So, kids, the moral of today's story is, when Jesus died on the cross for us, he forgave us of all of our sins. So we should do the same and forgive others, just like he did. The memory verse of the day is found in Ephesians 4:32. Be kind and compassionate to one another, forgiving each other, just as in Christ God forgave you. Remember, God forgave you, and he loves you very much. Bye now.